Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. In today's video, we are going to make a very simple tea time snack recipe. It's bread pakoras. Here I'm taking one medium sized onion and we need to finely chop it. I'm also taking one medium sized tomato and we'll chop that as well. I'm taking 2 green chilies. You can increase or decrease the quantity of chilies as well. Adding some fresh coriander, salt as per taste, pinch of black pepper powder, and bread slices. You can use regular white bread, brown breads, or even homemade breads for this recipe. Adding just a little water so that it can be mixed well with the other ingredients. The bowl that I'm using is too small to mix all the ingredients, so I'm transferring everything into a bigger bowl. Mix everything really well with the tomatoes and onions. Just to bind everything really well, I'm adding 1.5 tablespoons of homemade besan and another slice of bread. So in total, I'm using 4 slices of regular white bread and 1.5 tablespoon of homemade besan. Here I'm heating up some groundnut oil. And we'll start frying the pakoras once oil is heated up. Just make sure not to overcrowd the karai so that pakoras can be cooked well. Once it's cooked from one side, turn sides. Cook this in low-medium flame so that it's cooked from inside out. Once they turn golden brown, keep them aside. And proceed with making the second batch of pakoras. Repeat the same process until you are done. Allow them to cook in low-medium flame and then turn sides. Once they are perfectly cooked, keep them aside. Once done, serve them hot in a plate. You can serve them with ketchup or any of your favorite chutneys. This goes really well with tea or coffee and is very easy and quick to make. So that was all for today's video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, do make sure to like this video, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet next time, stay healthy and happy. Bye-bye.